Yes, now it's new day, and as you can see, it's not started as we planned. We went up this morning and it was raining. Had a really good feeling, and we go out to the first stage and had a good rhythm. 3 kilometers in, we had some small pace notes missed. We need to investigate what's happened, and all too high entry speed and out to the bushes. It's the right front and rear upright quite bad, so we will see if we can fix the car and maybe restart, but very lucky that we not had a roll, and I want to say big thanks to all the fans that was quite committed and helped us up from the ditch after the off. But sorry, the damage was quite bad on the car, but we will see if the mechanics can fix it, and maybe we can do a restart this afternoon. As you can see, the mechanics is here and they repair the car, but damage is too big, so we cannot fix it before the restart, so we need to retire the rally here. It's very sad, but that's how rally is, so we just need to reload for Turkey now. And I want to say big thanks to the team, they've done a fantastic job, and all the spectators and also the organizers for a fantastic rally, so we will be back here next year, I'm sure. We're only made